Hi, today I want to introduce you to the apostrophe sign in Ukrainian. Apostrophe sign may be used after four consonants, b, v, p, m, and it denotes that these four consonants, after which the apostrophe sign is used, are not soft. Let's get down to examples. Imya, meaning name, imya. Simya, meaning family, simya. Пять, meaning five. Пять. Девять, meaning nine. Девять. Памятник, meaning monument. Памятник. Computer, meaning computer. Computer. Like an example, це моя сім'я. This is my family. Моє ім'я Роман. My name is Roman. Моє ім'я Роман. If you have any questions or comments, feel free to comment.